It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all.
This year's Christmas collection was inspired by our pretty pastels that the Peggy Porschen palette is so well known for and our brand. We like giving Christmas a bit of a twist on tradition, so we like to embrace childhood memories, but also bring in fashionable aspects, and a lot of our inspiration also came from the beautiful neighborhoods in London, which is something that we picked up through our social media following. A lot of our bloggers come here, they pick up on the beautiful architecture and surroundings, and this is something we try to include this year, and it's coming through in particular through our gingerbread houses. Tim, it's really hard to pick because I love everything that we've created, obviously. But if I had to choose, I'm really proud of our jeweled bauble collection because it looks so precious and glamorous and festive. And I think it just embodies everything that we have created this year. To come up with the ideas for my displays, I work with a florist called Matthew Dickinson of Dickinson and Doris. And I think I could say we probably inspire each other. We both share a very dreamy and fairy tale vision of the parlor. And so every year we have regular brainstorming sessions, inspirational sessions where we discuss ideas. So in order to create new ideas and recipes, we have a small creative team. We basically research new recipes, ideas, emerging trends, not only in food and drinks, but also in lifestyle. It's lots of different stages until we get there. It usually starts with a creative mood board. And then, you know, I listen a lot to my gut instinct. I think you just know when you're onto something and when something feels right.
All the most wonderful time.